Hello guys, today I will show you how to do quality tutorial. So first thing you have to go adjust. After that go to graphs. Now copy me. Now go to effects. After that go to basic. Press at blur. Now save the video. After that make the video normal. Now put the video you save as a overlay. After that press splice and go to burn. Make it 24. Now press overlay. Get a white image. Press splice. Overlay. Make it 84. And that's it.